Turn that off before I get fucking lynched for copyright. Oh. What happens if I turn the light off? Does that make the face cam less? Actually, no, I kind of like it better. Pussy, 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 marijuana, wanna. Is my controller gonna die? Please don't. You son of a bitch. Pussy, 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 marijuana. Start it up. This is the finale. Well, no, there's still another episode. Let me refresh the chat on Twitch just so I can have that ready. Ba-bum, bum, ba-bum, bum. Oh, okay, that was an ad. I'm just making sure the audio is A-okay. How are you gonna do this to me? Hit me with an ad? Pussy, 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 marijuana, wanna. Come on, Mountain Dew. Yeah, we chillin'. We chillin', I'm chillin', starting this up. Oh.
Previously, on Life is Strange Before the Storm.
Okay.
I felt like my dad's been lying about something for a while. Mm-hmm. I didn't know what it was.
There is plenty of blame to go around.
What does that mean?
You forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe.
We both agree that the best thing for everyone at this stage
Dick.
Is for nice me job. To move in.
He's okay in my
in
book.
A million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me.
Yeah, what hey! The fuck?
Blackwell's done with me. I can't go home anymore. He's... this junkyard, all I've got left.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Go to Drew's
oh,
room,
yeah,
find the money,
this.
And I'll meet you to pick it up.
Whatever you do, don't open the door.
And I didn't.
I want my fucking money!
Juliet is wailing.
How did he not beat him up?
Infernal Inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our aerial.
No fucking chance.
I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish? Yes. Let's leave. For
here
real. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
What would it take to convince you? Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth?
Watch it, man.
Rachel. That woman you saw, That wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
Damn. My life is now complete.
I want to tell you all of it. But are you sure that Chloe should be here for...
Chloe stays.
Yeah. I ain't going nowhere.
Of course. In every way that matters...
Why are my cheeks so red?
Rose is my wife. And your mother. But the woman you saw at the Overlook... Her name is Sarah.
Mm-hmm.
Your birth mother. I'm going to tell you everything, Rachel. Everything I've shielded you from for so long. But the truth can be hard to look at. Is this really something you're ready for?
Oh, God.
Chloe. I'm right here. Good. I need you.
Oh, give me a second, babe. 1 second. Patootie. Hot stuff. Honey bunches of oats. Tight pussy. Alright. Come. I'm coming. If only you were coming.
In high school, there was one person everyone adored. Her teachers, her friends.
You wear varsity jackets?
Sarah was everyone's favorite. Every boy wanted to date her.
I don't see why. She kind of looks like she's on drugs.
I believe it when she picked me. Sometimes, I think that's what kept me blind for so long. She was so alive, so passionate about everything. Early on, though, I realized I wasn't enough for her. While the rest of us were pursuing college, careers, families, Sarah wasn't looking for any of that. She was looking for escape. When Sarah became pregnant, I thought it would solve everything. And it did. For a little while. Becoming your father. It's the greatest moment of my life. There was so much love, but I was still blind.
Mm. Not gonna lie here, this is pretty boring.
However much she loved you then, it wasn't enough. For Sarah, the need to escape was always there. Over a year, I tried to help her. I made myself believe that she was still a good person. No matter what happened, she would never do anything
to hurt you.
Uh-oh.
Eventually, I saw her for who she really was. A destructive person. Someone who could never be satisfied. Anyone or anything. Even the love of her own daughter. I was desperate. I didn't know what to do. So I made a choice. I was never going to let her harm you again.
Okay.
But you saw at the Overlook, Rachel. It was true. We kissed. The saddest kiss of my life. It was a kiss goodbye. I told her, and I was happy for her, that she felt like she'd gotten her life together.
Clearly not, because she's still buying drugs from
fucking... But she didn't get to just decide one day to be a mother. Not after what she'd done. Not after all the people she hurt. All the lives she destroyed. I told her she'd been given the greatest gift in the world. The chance to be your mother. And she squandered it. It pained me to hurt her like that. But I'd do it again. And again. And again,
I feel like he's really. I don't know. Why are my cheeks so red, dude?
Was the first time you've seen her or spoken with her in 15 years?
No. I send her money every single month. It's our arrangement.
But now she wants to see me?
Yes. But Rachel, it cannot be.
Oh, shit.
Why not? If that's what Rachel wants.
Drug addiction is a disease. It afflicts everyone, not just the addict. Allow you to be victimized by her disease again.
I concur.
Even if that's true, Rachel could still meet her.
No, she can't.
And maybe the fact that she wants to see me means she's gotten better.
I don't even want to see her.
Maybe so. But consider that for 15 years, she's preferred that money to you.
Rachel... I think I need to lie down.
Is this guy gonna start talking to me now?
I can't leave Rachel to deal with this alone.
Babe? Whoa. Who's this dude calling Babe? Hayden, the fuck do you think you are? You're not getting my pants. I'm not talking to James. I don't like that dude. Oh god. I'm not a robot. Uh-oh. See, I don't know. Why the fuck do games do this, dude? Like, can I play the music? I guess I can. She's got a fucking nice ass bedroom, dude. What the fuck? She's got that.
Rachel? I need some way to show Rachel that I'm here for her.
Now, which button is L2? Be here for Rachel. No, that's not helpful. And then I write that on my hand. Open. No, don't. I don't want to open. Oh. Be good. I don't want to look through all her shit.
Hey, Rachel. I'm glad you're here, Chloe. Of course.
I don't want to really go through all your stuff. You know what I mean? Maybe if I look at her, it'll give me inspiration.
I can't imagine what Rachel is thinking right now. I want her to tell me when she's ready.
Be here for Rachel. Alright, I'm fucking here though. Can I talk to her again?
Hey. Hey.
I'm not looking through her shit. What's this card, though? I'll look at the card about.
Rachel's surrounded by so much love, yet alone. Knows how to make a dinky lamp look cool.
Nightlight.
Cool light.
Can I turn it off?
Whoa. This light needs more light.
I want that thing. My stomach is grumbled.
Wonder what I could find around here to brighten up that nightlight.
Aha, I need to brighten up the nightlight. Interesting. Map, a picture, there's a Rachel. A laptop, a planner. I'll save these. No. Save.
At least she'll have something from tonight.
Oh. Drawer. It's in the drawer. Okay, I know what I have to do. Oh no, flashlight. Take. Oh, I just stole it? The fuck? Am I still doing this nightlight? Oh, I can use the flashlight. Okay. How? Oh, come on. That's like a unrealistic.
All ready for Rachel's light show. Better get her attention first.
Oh, shit.
Hey, check it out.
No.
It's beautiful. I thought you might like it. I've always loved stars. It reminds us there's so much beauty out there, which we almost never see.
Mm-hmm.
Because we're blinded by what's in front of us. Exactly.
Yeah.
But then I learned the truth. The stars we're seeing have already been dead for millions of years.
Not necessarily.
They're all lies.
Well, actually, no. A lot of them probably are dead, but they're still beautiful.
But that doesn't make them any less beautiful, right? I don't know. If they're not even real, then what's the point? It's all lies. Everything. My entire life. My dad. My mom. If I can even call her that anymore. And that other woman. My real mom. She's the biggest lie of all. I can't trust any of them. I think you're the only one in the world I can trust. I'll take it. Even if it's only by process of elimination. Good.
They gonna smash?
I wore this bracelet my entire life. I never even asked why. Never even thought about it. Somehow, I think I always knew. Even when I didn't know. That my real mother was gone.
Stop getting me with this copyrighted music. Am I supposed to stay here?
The fact that she's here right now. That she came here. For me. I think I need to see her. Is that wrong?
She needs an answer. And I can't say yes.
It might be tough to track her down. That's true. Luckily, I've got my secret weapon.
Is that me?
But what if we can't find her? It's not like I can ask my dad. I have no idea where to start.
Start with the drug. I've got an idea.
I think I know what to do.
Frank, that's his name.
I'll call Frank and get him to connect us to her. You do that? We'll give it a shot. Of course, even if we know where she is, we need a way to get to her. I can't just ask my parents for a ride.
Drive?
I think I might be able to fix up that truck in the junkyard. Really? I'll give it my best. I know you will. But even if we find her, how will I talk to her? What do I say?
They can't drive? Yeah, you'll know what to say.
After my dad died, I was worried I wouldn't know how to talk to him anymore. But somehow, when you speak,
I do. I enjoy being on a bed with Rachel. Say. This when headset really fucking hurt my head, dude.
In my dreams.
It's because it's
pushing. He's there.
I do like this stuff. Hoping it gets sexual.
It's almost like it's another part of my life. Used to be the only part that mattered.
I'm not really paying attention to the dialogue because I really don't care. Like,
I've never told anyone about that. Weird, huh? Rachel? I was just thinking. Maybe I was wrong before. Who cares if the stars are dead? As long as we can still see them, that means they're real to us. Right? Right.
Let's do something interesting and fun and stop just talking, please. Let's make some big decisions. Oh, not this shit again, man. I hate this scary fucking shit, dude. Stop with the crow.
I think we're stuck. Hey, maybe you should let me drive. You always do it wrong.
That was one time. When are you going to let it go? Remember when we used to work on cars together? Those are some of my favorite memories.
Don't you mean line memories? I don't think you remember after you're dead.
Touché. All right, you win. Why don't you go take a look?
You sure?
What is happening?
What's wrong? Don't you see anything?
Like what? There's nothing here.
Really? That's odd. Well, I know it's not the spark plug. I just got that replaced.
What?
I said it's not the spark plug.
Dad, stop. None of this is real. You're not real. Rachel's family isn't real. This whole thing, it's all just theater.
Well, you know what William Shakespeare said.
Something about the whole world being a stage, so might as well act the fuck out of it.
Nailed it.
But I don't want to be an actor. I just want to be myself. Give me a break.
Well, maybe there's a reason we pretend. Maybe the lies we tell each other are less horrible than the truths we keep hidden.
Wow. That's pretty dark, Dad.
Where do you think you get it from? There's my cue.
Dad?
Relax, sweetie. It's all pretend, right?
Right.
Just a bit of stage magic. Floodlights, sound effects. Chloe, look at me. Look at me, sweetheart. It's going to be okay.
What the fuck?
Dad!
My God. Fuck you, bitch. Victoria. Bitch. Fucking collapse your windpipe.
I saw Sarah leaving Frank's RV. He might know how to find her. He might also be totally pissed about Damon's money. I've got to get this exactly right. I can do this.
Price.
Oh, Frank. Eager much? I have a question to ask you first. I mean, a favor.
You can't be fucking serious.
I need to find that woman from yesterday. Sarah. Frank?
What the hell for?
Something important. Can you help? I would really appreciate it. I'm your favorite client, remember? Sweet.
Don't do it.
Thanks, man.
you're a real
asshole.
That went well, I guess. What am I getting myself into?
Yes, you are.
Okay, I've got 2 hours to kill. A shower would be fucking amazing.
It would be. All right, let's go.
Is Mom playing music? Is that David's towel? Where the hell is mine?
Oh, shit.
Okay. My towel's probably in here somewhere. I should just calmly... No, awesome pirate towel.
Pirate towel.
Lots of washcloths. No towel.
Washcloths? Washcloth. Or, oh yeah, I guess. Never heard that word plural.
Can't believe Max and I were so into this shit when we were... Wait a minute. Captain Bluebeard's hair dye. Max was going to make me a pirate, but we never got around to it.
Well, your hair becomes blue, so you gotta run to it at some point.
Ready for the best shower of my life. Hot water, don't let me down.
Is Rachel gonna join her? If only Chloe joined her, or not Chloe, if only Rachel joined her in the shower, that would have been, oh, it.
What do I feel like wearing on this?
Nothing! I don't care. You can wear, this is all I get to choose from? Bonus outfits, what are these? This one. We gotta dress good. 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 Nah. Change. I don't like that hoodie. Let's go with Illuminati. Bonus outfits. Illuminati. These bonus outfits suck ass. Let's see what punk dough is. You look like an idiot. An idiot. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Boba Fett. Oh. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Sure. No, I hit change. Ugh. Well, we might as well see what the skull is before I go with the dragon one, probably. Oh, this is, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, we'll go with this one.
One last thing. I need to get Dad's tools so I can fix that truck.
You're gonna have to steal them from Dave.
Dad's toolbox should be in the garage downstairs.
Why do I have to open the door? Uh-oh. Dave is gonna be down there making, like, breakfast or something.
Here goes. What are the chances I can avoid Mom or David?
I'm not doing, like, a stealth mission. I gotta do the heist on GTA tonight. No. It's not happening. I'll do stealth later. I'm not doing that right now. It's too much work. Hey, he's making them
flipping them over.
Not yet. I told you 3 minutes each side.
They're gonna burn.
Oh, you're the expert now.
I can't stand it.
I'm telling you, it'll make a mess. You know, you don't have to make me breakfast. I'd settle for flowers.
You cook all the time. I want you to have a break at home.
You are one class.
Stop being a weirdo,
Madsen.
Stop listening to him.
Mom actually looks pretty happy right now.
They're gonna catch you listening to something weird. Leave.
Hey, who's there?
Who's there? Hey. Who the fuck would be there? What the, you
Chloe,
stupid
your hair.
Person?
When did, was this for the play? I heard you performed last night.
Nope. I mean, I did, but this is something different.
And that shirt, I haven't seen it in ages.
I don't know what the second one, I don't know what certain suits. S mother?
I was out of clean clothes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't think you'd be coming home.
See, there was no way I could...
None of that matters now. Oh, I am so glad to see you.
Good to see you, Chloe. Coming home was a smart decision.
See my window right there. Oh.
I'm not staying long, just picking up some stuff.
Oh. Are you coming home tonight?
Mom.
Yes.
I don't know.
I wish you would tell me what you're up to.
I'm just hanging out with Rachel.
Oh, how is Rachel? I was telling David about the play and you being in it.
I really gotta go.
Listen, a bitch. Wait.
Before you go, David has something
to say. Talk
to
your mom, man.
It won't take but a minute.
David's really annoying.
Mom.
Chloe.
I don't have time for this.
Now, hold on a minute. Please. I owe you an apology.
Why don't you just tell them there's a truck that I'm trying to fix in the junkyard? That he'll be like, "Whoa, that's awesome, bro. I'll help you." And then you'll be like, "Nah, I got this." And then
to empty your pockets yesterday. I was out of line. And I'm sorry.
Apology accepted. Okay.
Apology accepted.
Really?
Yeah. Good job. And good job, Mom, for twisting his arm or whatever.
Chloe.
What? It's great. He listens to you. Can we be done now?
I'm not a robot.
Wait, one second. Don't go, Chloe. I've been meaning to show you something.
Was he conducting the train that hit
now's a good
her
time.
Father?
This is my friend Phil Becker. We served in the same unit. Two tours. Becker was killed near the end of our deployment. Roadside IED. We used to joke about all the trouble we were going to get into once we got back home. But he died. He died, and I didn't. And I think about that fact every damn day. The point is, I've had my share of grief. I know what you're going through. So I guess what I'm saying is, I'm here to do whatever I can to help you get over the loss of your dad.
Please, I'm begging you. Give David a chance, won't you?
Okay.
Here. Why don't you keep this photo for a little while? Think about what I've said.
No, don't give me the photo. Alright, I'll accept his offer, yeah, but if I lose his phone, I'm gonna feel bad.
David looks so young. And this Phil guy. They look close.
Now, I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna lose the photo, or the photo's gonna get destroyed, and if when the photo gets destroyed, I'm not finishing the episode. I'm just making that perfectly clear that when this photo indefinitely gets destroyed, I'm not finishing the episode and I'm going to play Fortnite. Because if I rejected it, it would have been like I didn't like David. I don't not like David. He's just annoying. Which doesn't make sense, but
thank you, David.
Oh, Chloe.
Mom.
I'm just so proud of you both.
Mom, I really need to go.
Be careful out there, Chloe.
I love you, sweetheart.
All right, all right.
Hmm.
What the hell? Just gotta grab Dad's toolbox and then get out of here quick. Holy crap. This might actually be helpful for fixing up the truck.
Where are you putting that book? David's gonna see you and stop you. Oh no, we're done. Okay. I'm gonna lose this picture and then I'm gonna kill myself.
With me here.
I'm not looking through the junkyard for shit again.
A bit more.
I'm not looking through the fucking junkyard.
I can salvage this beast. I just need to find the right tool for each problem.
Are you shitting me? This is so dumb.
Definitely see. This thing is going to the fuck up.
I'm just gonna check everything.
Looks like someone tried to patch this thing up. Sometime before I was born. At this point, I think that ancient duct tape is better than anything I can do. Better leave it be. It's pretty loose. How can I tighten it?
Oh wait, no, not check. I want to fucking wrench it.
It's pretty loose. How can I tighten it?
With a wrench.
Much better. This thing seems pretty gunked up. I think I should move on to something else.
Cool.
This connection is pretty shaky. I could fix this battery post if I could get a good enough grip on it.
Well, that's why we have pliers. Wait, am I applying this? Yeah, or am I applying this? No, I'm applying this.
There. Fits like a deadly electric glove. The distributor cap looks pretty gross. I need something small to scrape the gunk off the cap. That should help keep shit distributed. Well, fuck.
Oh, fuck you too. Just tell.
Go back from whence you came. Maybe. Sick. Spark plugs busted. Carbon deposits. Of course.
Of course.
Please, I need you.
Vibrant. I'm not a robot.
Yeah.
She didn't, it's not like she put gas in it. Sup?
Hey, Junkyard Queen. Where are you at?
Where?
Hey. Holy shit. Your hair. It's so...
blue.
Badass. I was gonna say hot. But, what? Yeah.
Oh.
Badass too. Hey. Not sure if you saw, but someone moved your truck.
No way.
You're practically a certified mechanic now. Even have the shirt to prove it.
What? It's not that easy to get.
Should we check it out?
That shit off your hands. Oh.
Hey, Price. Nice wheels.
Hey, Frank. Nice cock. I'll be back.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's his fucking bar mitzvah. Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
What's he doing here?
What do you think? We're not dealing with a couple of dime bags anymore, Chloe. Where's the money?
I genuinely forget what happened to the money.
It's right here. Obviously, I was gonna give it to you. You don't have to be such a dick about it.
Knock you right
you
out your socks.
What happened to Drew? Right? Maybe try keeping that in mind when you talk to me.
Don't fucking touch her.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger on them, suddenly it's a whole other...
All right, listen, neck tattoo. You clearly have some mental issues. You should just back off before Chloe kicks her ass.
Frank says you were asking about a client of his. Is that true?
Yeah, it is true. Yeah?
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't. Maybe I'll show you. See, you two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy, but that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you. But he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like. Should we let them see it?
We're just talking here.
Okay, then let's talk. I want to know, right now, why you give a shit about this woman?
Okay.
She's a friend. An old family friend.
This chick doesn't have any family. Or any friends.
Don't say that.
Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
No.
Stop, stop,
tell
stop, stop.
Tell me where she is. Now,
Rachel.
Wait a minute. No way.
What the fuck is your problem?
Rachel? As in, Rachel Amber?
Oh, what's about to happen?
That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid.
Damon, your dad's a real piece of shit, you know?
Lila.
We're aware. Not sure what that has to do with us.
Me neither. But I'd like to find out. Here's what happens next.
Come on, man. They're just kids.
No, they're not. This one is the fucking DA's daughter. And right now, she's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damon, calm down. We're still talking. Everything's still cool.
No, 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 no.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Rachel! What the fuck? Chloe! Go! Now!
Hold on! Shit! Shit! Shit!
What the fuck, dude?
No.
That was just an arm wound, right? It's just in the arm. She's fine.
No, I'm not losing you.
Well. What the... I'm confused. I don't understand why... Is she gonna die? Asshole gonna save him, yeah.
Rachel is going to be all right.
The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's out of surgery. And now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
I'm telling him exactly what happened. It's not my fault. It's not my fault.
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. Do you know who Damon Merrick is? Or why he hates you?
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe. But
I'm telling you, I'm going to tell him exactly what happened.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
I wouldn't say my drug dealer.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
We were so interested in Sarah.
And what did you say?
Nothing, of course.
Is that how it became violent?
It was actually Rachel who got angry.
No!
I was furious that he wouldn't tell her where Sarah was.
This is exactly what I've been afraid of. Rachel won't let anything stop her.
It wasn't only that. She was already angry about Damon pushing me around.
She is like her mother. Quick-tempered, rash. I've always been afraid of losing her the way I lost Sarah. What happened next?
Damon had a knife out. We all could see it. But then he said something that and she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something. But when he attacked her, I just froze.
Sorry.
It's not your fault.
OCD.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream. But I don't know what happened. And then we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth.
I do too.
I'll see if I can pull some strings with Ray. Maybe get you back into Blackwell.
Nah, that's not necessary.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have... Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world.
Yeah.
Sometime before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Steph. How's Drew?
Pretty good.
Fuck this bitch.
Miss Amber told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay. Sure. Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs.
I want to talk to this guy.
While I wait for Rachel to wake up. Is this Drew's room?
All right, then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
You here to see Drew?
Yeah.
Talk to him.
How are things going?
Oh, you know how it is. Ups and downs. Now, Drew's hurt, of course. But I'm between jobs, so got plenty of time to visit. You know?
Yeah.
Hold on. You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. I've been spending most of my time looking for work. I'm worried I missed something important. Do you know if anything's going on with them?
You should probably ask Drew. I don't really know any details. I do know that whatever it is, they did it because they wanted to help you.
Thanks, Chloe. I know they've been trying to help me out, money-wise. We're a family, you know? We deal with things together.
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
Hey!
You made it.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Drew. How's your knee doing? Do they think it's gonna heal?
I'm not sure, actually. It's too early to tell.
Sorry to hear it.
It's all good.
Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
Thanks. Just, trying it out.
Sometimes you've just got to do something new. Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
She's gonna die.
Rachel's stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
What happened?
She got stabbed in the arm by demon fucking Merrick.
Seriously? It wasn't because of me, was it?
No. Somehow, we've got our own shit with him now.
That's crazy.
Fuck that guy. I wish I could get my hands on him.
Drew, chill out, okay?
I'm headed out. Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, Pops.
How did he kick Damon's ass, bro?
Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon.
He's a big-ass athletic.
Rachel's gonna be up soon.
I don't know what him being black has to do with it, but the fact that he's athletic, he should have kicked his fucking ass. I don't understand. What am I supposed to do? Wait for Rachel. Okay, well, can I leave? Actually. Let's talk.
Hey. Sorry for losing it there. It's nice of you to come by.
Yeah, no problem. Easier than you coming to me.
You know what? I'm kind of tired.
Oh. Oh, right. I'll leave you alone.
Boy? Oh, I can't take one? That's why. They're playing fucking Dean. No, I'm not.
Drew's been in a lot of pain today. Drew's been in a lot of pain today.
That's it? That's all I can fucking do? I'm not taking this food. I'll just leave then.
Alright. I'm gonna head out.
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Alright, yeah. You person.
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
You bet. Cool.
Hey. Just heard the fire went out.
Went out?
You mean it's controlled?
No. It's completely out. It extinguished itself.
How could that be?
Hell if I know.
Interesting. How could that be? Speak.
Hey.
Ooh.
Chloe, I can't even express. Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it. Oh. Yeah. It's not a big deal. I bet Rachel loves it.
She does.
I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
Okay.
Me too. You've grown so close, haven't you? Yeah.
Yes.
It's weird to think we just met a few days ago. When you meet someone who changes everything, you well, hang in there, Mrs. Amber. I will.
Oh, she just said, I will.
Why has my son been assigned to you? I never authorized that he be seen by you. I was assigned because Nathan was becoming quite upset.
So they sent a psychiatrist. Because my son was upset.
Holy shit.
Please, Mr. Prescott, your son needs serious psychiatry.
Where's the...
Dad, I'm glad that you're here.
Me too, Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No, get out.
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
I'll come back. in a little while.
My guardian angel. How are you? Not great. Better with you here. Rachel, I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up.
Shut up.
You were so fierce and I just froze. I fucked it up. I'm so sorry. And you saved my life.
How? Oh, yeah, I did.
You saved my life.
Okay, you get it. Oh.
I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost... You're not getting rid of me that easy. Good. Happy that your dad's here.
I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe.
Like on Mount Hood.
Would you do something for me?
Anything.
Sarah. Mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her.
Yeah, I figured that.
I figured you would. I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please?
Of course. You really want this.
Don't you?
I do. Chloe, I really do.
Then, of course, whatever it takes.
I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Our house key's just under the mat. The code is 0722.
To your dad's office? 0722.
Yeah. My birthday.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
Thank you, Chloe. For everything.
Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait,
Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice. I like your shirt, too. You never told me you were into cars.
Guess you don't know everything about me. How have you been?
Since last night.
Holy shit. The Tempest was just yesterday?
Yes.
So much has been happening lately. I actually brought Rachel here just a while ago, but it feels like forever.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
I think she's keeping that private for now. She's okay, though.
Well, that's good. God, I guess I'll stop by after I see Drew.
She probably wants privacy.
Oh. Right, of course. Are you two in some kind of trouble?
Stop asking so many questions, boy. You know.
I won't judge.
Shut up.
Nothing we can't handle.
Chloe. I'm seriously worried about you.
Well,
shut up.
Don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
It's really not your business, Elliot.
Okay, that's fair. Just remember I'm here, okay? If you suddenly need something.
Thanks. Anyway, see you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
I'm bored. This is boring. I'm bored. How much more of this do I have left?
Hello? I need to search this office for any
Why are there people outside my door? Alright, honestly, I'm taking a break, bro. I don't really feel like playing this. Kind of boring. Oof. I guess we'll keep going.
location with Sarah that can help me find her.
No.
I'm not gonna be able to smash my way through this one. Hopefully, there's a key around.
See how much I have left.
James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Okay.
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
I don't know.
James sure keeps lots of files on people. Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act.
How much do I have left, bro? I don't want to fucking play anymore. Open.
What do we have here?
God.
Some of those files laying around.
I'm done. Exit the main menu. We'll finish this some other time. I really just not feeling it right now.